What's going on, Coleman Elementary? I'm Garrett Duff.
And I'm Tyler Bodden.
And we are your student coordinators.
Is it up there?
There it is. I am a sophomore here at the University of Rhode Island. I'm an Environmental and Natural Resource Economics major with a Leadership Studies minor.
I'm also a sophomore here at the University of Rhode Island. I am a Wildlife and Conservation Biology major with a minor in Leadership Studies.
So as you know, we go here to URI. And in case you're wondering, this is what it's like to walk across the campus.
Simply, the space that you live in,
okay.
The food that you eat,
okay.
Shelter,
mm-hmm.
which is the place that you live, and water.
Okay.
Water is very important.
Wow, cool.
Now, what would be your perfect habitat? Would be the food that you would eat, place that you would live, what kind of house would you have?
Okay. Well, my perfect habitat, I would live in a tiki hut on top of a mountain. Oh, and I'd have a nice plate of French toast.
Ooh, that sounds like a perfect place.
What would be your habitat?
My perfect habitat would probably be in the middle of the woods. It'd be a nice log cabin. When you walk inside, you got a nice plate of chicken parmesan waiting for you.
Ooh, chicken parm. That's always good. So that's basically what would make up our habitats. We can't wait to meet you guys during the weekend and find out what makes up your habitats and all the animals that you might find.
Bye guys, see you at the weekend.